transcript date 2013, and question is, what is the logical translation of the following English statement? As you know, there are two types of quantifiers, existential and universal. So this statement here means none of my friends are perfect. That means it does not say not all my friends are perfect. Says none of my friends are perfect. Not all would have been, there exists one friend that is perfect. So in case of existential quantifier, when does this existential quantifier come true? So that means there exists one such x for which px is true. There exists one such x for which px is true. And what would be the existential universal quantifier, that means for all x such that px is true. So here what we are trying to say is none of my friends are perfect. We can do this by both the approaches. It should not be the problem. But here I am using the existential quantifier first. None of my friends are perfect. Suppose our different in the question is given f of x as it is and perfect. So what would this mean? This statement generally, this means that there exists one such friend who is perfect. And if I put a negation here, then what would this mean? This would essentially mean that that none of my friends are perfect. Okay. So now we can also apply the negation here. I can also write this logical statement as f of x and p of x. Yes. And I can further solve this question like negation of f of x